Welcome back to another video. In this video, I'll be teaching you how to check if a player presses a key in Roblox Studio. Let's get right into it. This is pretty much a one-step video. Insert a local script into StarterGui and type with iType, script and model in description.
Everything that brought me alive. Though we're all like monsters, playing with the monsters. They brought me alive, but got no alibi. It's a rebel's fight without an alibi. It's a brilliant sense without an alibi.
That's the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Be sure to like, subscribe, and turn on those notifications. Bye!